Hey everyone, welcome to West Coast Muscle Saws. We're looking at Nicholas's 562 XPG. That's the series with the heated handlebars. He wanted to make a really nice display chainsaw, use on his mantle, not to use for any type of wood cutting. He's already put on the skid plate on it. And I did the porting on it and also the exhaust. We'll fire it up and let you listen to it before we disable it. Questions on these, there's the information.